your own house. This kid's unconscious. What am I gonna do? Chris, you alright? Wake up.
God. What happened?
He was trying to open the door, so you ran to go tackle the door. And as you were going to do it, you tripped and you hit your head right in the door. So you went unconscious, I picked you up and I brought you on the table.
Naughty. So what's the plan for this tonight?
I don't know. Can't open the door. There's no way to get out. I think I'm going to call the boys and tell them we're not going to come tonight because there's no way out. Just to stay at home and watch this little TV.
Not today! Take this spoon and we're gonna dig through the wall.
You guys gonna work?
Yes!
Let's do it!
Come on!
I hit the lot of keyboard! Come on!
Go!
Come on! Break the wall! Break the wall! Break it!
What?
I'm gonna flush you down the toilet, you're gonna go through the water pipes, you're gonna come out from the house and open the front door for us to meet the boys.
That is one of the most greatest ideas I've heard in my life. Come on!
Do it! Alright, let's go!
Come on!
What you got?
Man, that was such a bad idea.
I know, it was terrible, you alright?
Oh my
sorry
god, yeah.
Hurt you. You're drenched.
Wow.
You're drenched.
You got a pretty small toilet.
I know. Sorry about that. You know, Chris, let's go try and open the door one more time.
Let's give it a shot.
Let's give it a shot. You know, Joe, if we get out of this house, we'll just drive to the boys and get there. Let's try it one more time. Let me see home.
Telling you it's not going to work. Telling you it's definitely not going to work.
Hold on one second.
Wait. Before you do that, wait.
Wow. Remember?
Kmart, here we come.
Tell us someone won't beat him, no? Let's do it! Come on! I'm the dog, can I put it? Oh, God!